quickly the door shuts with a forearm from Ripley. And Beth, it's important to note, Rhea Ripley, this is her first one-on-one championship match since WrestleMania.
Rhea Ripley trying to get her footing once again. You see this?
Oh! Absolute nasty drop. Right now, it is an uphill battle against a superstar the caliber of Rhea Ripley.
Completely right, Vic. She is fighting from underneath all the way in this one. Desperation times, perhaps, for the champion. Never has her grip on that women's championship been so loose.
And again, it's Io Shirai, Beth, who said she wanted to face the best. She challenged Rhea Ripley to this matchup.
Again, Shirai looking to validate that she is the greatest female wrestler of all time. In trouble right here, precariously perched on the top rope.
Genius of the sky, able to slip down. Could be looking for a power bomb. Oh, Ripley! Punch the turnbuckle. Shirai trying to take advantage of the situation. Champion charging right back in. German suplex! Up goes Shirai. Shirai counters. Shirai looking for the armbar. Remember the injured shoulder of Rhea Ripley. And now Io Shirai trying to lock in the armbar, looking for a submission. Ripley trying to block.
Ripley desperately clinging onto those fingertips. If this opens up, she's going to have a snapped arm, and this one will be over.
Ripley trying to roll through. Shoulders down on the champion, Shirai. No way. Rhea Ripley with all her power planning, but no. Io Shirai still holding out, and now the armbar cinched in.
Wow, the table's turning on this one, but Rhea Ripley, we talked about the size of Rhea Ripley, that longer frame, able to reach that rope with her feet.
And Rhea Ripley, just by her big toe, able to break that hold.
But guys, the damage done, Rhea looks hurt.
Well, both these women, Beth, have been through a battle, and now, swinging a miss by Shirai. Trying a second time, does it connect?
Ripley had both of those moves scouted.
Look at the strikes by the champion.
Ripley almost out cold now.
What is it going to take for one of these two women to walk away with the gold? Oh, the kick connects.
Ripley's a sitting duck.
Fake kick across the face. It now, it's Shirai, climbing where she feels most comfortable, in the air. Genius to the sky, looking to fly. Missile drop kick. Shirai to retain her title. Into the cover, Ripley kicks out at two.
Well, this entire audience on their feet. Here we go, the moonsault beats everybody. Have you ever seen Rhea Ripley in such a mess?
Shirai, able to counter, able to get back to her feet, charges back in, and then got taken out by Ripley. Ripley wisely, quickly, cover, title on the line, and Shirai kicks out again. DDT, what a counter by Shirai.
Spiked on the top of her head was Rhea Ripley. Second time she's gone for that riptide. Second time Io Shirai had it scouted and had the wherewithal to get herself out of there.
This is our main event, the NXT Women's Championship on the line. Champion Io Shirai, challenger Rhea Ripley. And speaking of champions, we will hear from Finn Balor immediately at the conclusion of this matchup, which has been nothing short of brutal. It's now Shirai charging in. Oh! Wait a minute, wait!
My word, how on earth is this match still going?
The only way Io Shirai, the only way Rhea Ripley can win the gold, she's got to break the count. She's got to get back into the ring. Referee is at 8. Referee's knocking at 9. And Rhea Ripley just breaks the count.
Wow, but out of the frying pan and into the fire.
Over the moonsault. Shirai connects. Shirai into the cover. Hook of the leg. And Shirai retains.
Here is your winner. And still.
Both these women who just, Beth, and I hate to say it again, laid it on the line for the right to be called champion.